Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and happy Sunday. We're outside of CVS today, getting ready to go in and do our couponing haul for this week. It feels so good out today, you guys. It's like not even 80 degrees. Usually when I'm filming in the car, I'm like trying to hide it, but I'm like miserable and sweaty and it's just not a fun time, but today it feels really good outside, so I have the windows open. So anyways, we're gonna go in here to CVS and do our couponing haul for this week. I'm gonna take you guys in with me, of course, and we're gonna hopefully get everything for free. That's what we're hoping for, because we do have a couple money makers that I'm planning on doing that will hopefully pay for everything else that we're getting. So we will see on that. But anyways, you guys, before we head in, I do wanna say that if you're new here, welcome. My name is Alysia. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. I'd love to have you subscribe to the channel if you want to, of course, and be a part of this community. So make sure you hit that subscribe button down there along with the post notification bell. That way when I post new videos, you'll be notified and then you can go out and get the deals. So anyways, you guys, let's go into CVS and get some deals. All right, so first up, we're gonna grab some Moneymaker toothpaste. Select Colgate are on sale for $3.99 this week, and buy two, get back a $5 extra buck. I totally messed up in my CVS best deals video, you guys. I gave you a scenario based off of a different deal. This one was in the ad, but I totally missed it, so this is the one we are doing. This morning in the CVS app, we did get a 4-off-2 digital coupon. It is attaching in the CVS app to these optic whites down here, but not for these over here, so not sure on that one. So if you're just grabbing two of them, it's gonna be a $1 moneymaker, but I have a 4-off-16 Colgate CRT, so I'm gonna buy four tubes for $15.96. I'm gonna use the 4-off-2 digital for two of them, and then for the other two, I have 75-cent printable coupons that I got from the Colgate website. So after all of those coupons come off, we're gonna be left to pay just $6.46, earning back a $10 extra buck since we're doing the deal twice and buying four, making this a $3.54 moneymaker. Another deal that you can do this week that I cannot do because my store was completely out of stock is on these Schick razors. They're buy two, get back a $10 extra buck this week. My store was completely wiped out of the men's razor and they had one lonely little Schick Intuition razor down there, but not enough for me to do the deal, so I'm just gonna share it with you guys. The cheapest ones at my store are the Schick Men's Hydro 5 for $11.99. I could have sworn they were $11.49, but I guess they're $11.99. Still a good deal. You could go ahead and pick up two of those for $23.98. If you have a 5-off-20 shave CRT, you can use that. And then we have $4 coupons still from the 718 Smart Source insert. So you can use two of those. We have some for the men's and some for the women's. That would leave you to pay just $10.98. You'll earn back a $10 extra buck, making it 98 cents for two or 49 cents each. So update on this deal that I posted in my best deals video for the Dove and Degree deodorant. They're buy one, get one half off, buy two, get back a $2 extra buck. The Degree deodorants are not included, you guys. At first I thought maybe they just weren't tagged at my store, so I scanned them at the little coupon center. They're not ringing up buy one get one half off. I double checked on the CVS website, they're not included. So kind of a bummer, but there's another way we can make this work. So I happened to look down here and these little Suave deodorants down here are included and they're priced at $2.69. Now the reason why this is important is because there is a Shopkick deal. It's like a bundle. When you buy one Dove deodorant and then one Degree or Suave deodorant, you get back a total of like $6.20 worth of kicks, which is huge. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy one of the Dove for $8.29 and then one Suave for $2.69, but that will ring up for $1.34 because it's buy one, get one half off. So that's gonna bring me to a subtotal of $9.63. For the Dove, we do have a $1.25 paper coupon that came in the 8-1 Unilever insert. However, I do have a $1.50 printable coupon that I got from a Dove email, so I'm gonna use that instead, just to get a little more savings. Then for the Suave deodorant, we do have a 50-cent paper coupon that just came in the 8-1 Unilever insert. So after both of these coupons, I'm gonna pay $7.63. Then we're gonna get back a $2 extra buck and submit to Shopkick for a total of 1,550 kicks. Now that is between the scan kicks and the buy kicks, and it's equivalent to $6.20 back, making our grand total for both of these completely free and a 57-cent moneymaker. Now another option for this deal, if you don't want to do the Shopkick bundle, is just picking up two of the Suave deodorants. Two of them will bring you to $4.03. You can use two of these 50-cent coupons from the Unilever insert. You'll pay $3.03, earn back a $2 extra buck, making it just $1.03 for both. So that's another option if you don't want to do the Shopkick bundle. All right, so next up, we're going to grab some hair care. We are looking at the L'Oreal Elvive shampoos and conditioners. These are on sale 2 for $8, and buy two, get back a $2 extra buck. Now, we did get a 3 off 2 paper coupon in the 8-1 save insert, or we also have a printable version on coupons.com. So I will have that linked below. Definitely go print that out. So we're going to go ahead and use this paper coupon, and then the digital coupon for $3 off 2 is going to glitch as well and come off, leaving us to pay just $2 for both. We'll earn back a $3 extra buck, making it a $1 money maker. However, I do have a 3 off 18 hair care CRT, so I'm going to be stacking this in with the Tresemme deal. These are on sale 2 for 10, and buy 2, get back a $2 extra buck. And we do have a 4 off 2 paper coupon for these that came in the 8-1 Unilever. So if you're just doing this deal by itself, it comes out to like $2 a piece, which is really not the best, but we're stacking this in with the L'Oreal Elvive. So all four bottles brings me to $18. So my 3 off 18 hair care CRT will work. Then I also got this CRT this week for $3 off of 3 on any nail polish or hair care. Then we're going to use the 4 off 2 coupon for the Tresemme and both of the $3 coupons for the L'Oreal Elvive, leaving us to pay a whopping $2 for all four bottles. We're going to earn back a $2 extra buck for the Tresemme and a $3 extra buck for the L'Oreal, making all of this a $3 money maker. Super excited for the Snuggle deal, and my store had just enough in stock for me to do it. So these Snuggle products are buy one get one free this week, and buy two get back a $2 extra buck. The cheapest ones at my store are the liquid softeners for $5.49. I was gonna grab the scent shakes for $5.79 because we have a $2 coupon for those, but my store didn't have any. It also includes the all products, but those are a little more expensive. So I'm just gonna grab two of the liquid softeners for $5.49. They're buy one get one free, so that's literally just going to total me $5.49. We do have a $1.50 coupon from the 7/18 save insert, and then I also have a CRT for $1 off of 2 Snuggle products. So that is going to leave me to pay just $2.99. I'll earn back a $2 extra buck, making it 99 cents for both, or 49 cents each. Keep an eye out at your store for the Lysol disinfectant sprays. It's the twin pack. They're once again on sale for $4.99 this week, coming down from $15.79. That is a really great deal. My store didn't have any in stock, but I wanted to go ahead and share it with you guys. We also have, I think, a 50 cent and a 75 cent digital coupon in the CVS app. So if you can find one of these, we are talking as low as $4.24 for a twin pack. I think at Walmart, it's like over $5 just for one can. So to get two for $4, I think is a pretty great deal. Alright, so next up we're going to grab some of the Huggies Goodnights. These are on sale for $10.99, and spend $20, get back a $5 extra buck. Now it includes the Goodnights, the regular pull-ups, and the diapers, which we have coupons for all of those, you guys, but it's a little bit better of a deal for the Goodnights because we have an I Bought a Rebate. So I'm going to grab two of these for $21.98. We do still have $3 off paper coupons from the Smart Source insert a few weeks back. I don't remember what insert, but it will be in the printable breakdown. Then I also have a CRT on my CVS app. It didn't print from the coupon center, so I'm just going to clip it to my card for $2 off of 2 Huggies. Now, if you also have like a 3 off 15 diaper CRT or a 4 off 20, you could stack that in as well. I didn't get one of those this week. So if you're just doing these two by themselves, your total is going to be $21.98. After the 2 off 2 Huggies CRT and both $3 coupons, you would pay $13.98, earn back a $5 extra buck for spending $20, and then $2 on Ibotta for each pack, making your final cost $4.98 for both, or $2.49 each, which is awesome. However, I did receive a CRT for 5 off 30 baby care. Now, obviously, I cannot use that just buying these packs of Goodnights because we're not at $30, so I'm going to have to find something to add in to reach the $30 mark. That way, I can use the CRT. So what I think I'm going to grab is this CeraVe Baby Moisturizing Cream for $10.79. That would bring me to $32.77 combined with the Huggies, so I would be able to use my 5 off 30 CRT. Now, the reason why I'm grabbing this is because I do have a CRT for $4 off on any CeraVe baby product, and we have a $2 manufacturer coupon that came in the 7/25 save insert. I was not sure if it would work for the baby products because I've never couponed for the CeraVe baby products, but this coupon did say any CeraVe product, so it did work. So like I said, total for all three items comes to $32.77. We're going to use our 5 off 30 baby care CRT, both $3 coupons for the Huggies Goodnights, and a 2 off 2 CRT for the Huggies.
and then both of our coupons for the CeraVe, leaving us to pay $13.77. We're going to earn back a $5 extra buck for the good nights, and then $4 on Ibotta, also for the good nights, making our grand total for all three items just $4.77, or $1.59 per item.
All right, so we are back out from CVS now. Everything went perfect, you guys. I did everything in one transaction. Literally all of my coupons came off, all my extra bucks printed, my subtotal was exactly what it should have been. It was beautiful. It was just one of those days where you can just go to the register and everything goes perfect. So yeah, that makes me very happy. That CeraVe coupon did scan just fine for the baby moisturizer, so I'm pretty sure that is included. I was so confused on that because, like, I don't know. It did say any CeraVe product though, so I guess it would work. Anyways, I'm gonna take all of this stuff home, lay it out, and we are gonna go over everything that we got today and the receipt and figure out the final cost, which I'll give you guys a hint, it's gonna be free, even though I don't know why I'm hinting when you're literally gonna see it in the title of this video, but whatever. Okay, so here is today's CVS haul. I did everything in one transaction. So let's just go over that really quickly. Here we have the L'Oreal Tresemme, the Goodnights. Yeah, those ring up right. Then we have the four Colgates. So when I handed her these, I asked her to please scan this one first and then scan the 75-cent printable right after that. That way I knew that it would attach to this one for sure, because the 4-off-2 digital is not attaching to this, but it is attaching to these. So that's just how I did that. Then we have the Snuggles, buy one, get one free. The Dove deodorant and the Suave. I have no idea why the degree was not included. That literally makes no sense that the degree would not be included, but the cheap Suaves would be. Whatever, we made it work. And then we have the CeraVe baby moisturizer. So here are my 75-cent printables for the Colgate, $1.50 Snuggle, 3-off-2 for the L'Oreal, 50-cent for the Suave, the 4-off-2 Tresemme, $2 off of the CeraVe, and $1.50 off for the Dove deodorant. And then what are these? Oh, for the Good Nights, the $3 off the Good Nights. So here's my 4-off-2 Colgate Digital, the 3-off-2 for the L'Oreal Elvive, glitched. Then we have the 5-off-30 Baby Care, the 4-off-16 Colgate, 4-off CeraVe Baby, 3-off-18 Hair Care, 3-off-3 Nail or Hair. That is such a weird CRT, but hey, I will take it. 2-off-2 Huggies and $1-off-2 Snuggle. Then I rolled $32 in extra bucks, paid 85 cents plus tax on a Fetch gift card, so nothing out of my own pocket. But adding in the extra bucks that I used, it was $32.85. Don't mind the stains on this carpet. Okay, so $32.85. I got back a $2 extra buck for the Tresemme, $3 for the L'Oreal, $5 for spending $20 on the Huggies, $2 for the Snuggle, $2 for the deodorant, and $10 for the toothpaste. I was gonna show the extra bucks that I got, but coupon with stars, CVS account got hacked today. I don't know if you guys saw that on Instagram, she posted about it. So I'm like really, I'm not sure like what I should show anymore. On my extra bucks, I'm pretty sure it only shows the last 4 digits of your extra care card number, but I'm pretty sure that's on everything. So I'm really not sure how they hacked into her account, but that is just frustrating that somebody would do that. And they like used her extra bucks too. So I don't know, I'm gonna have to look into this more. Let me know in the comments if you guys know like what is safe to show, what is not safe to show, like what I should be covering up on this receipt, because I'm really not sure what I should be covering up. So anyways, it was a total of $24 back in extra bucks. Then because I spent $18 on the shampoos, I will be hitting beauty because I already had about $15 tracking towards beauty starting out today. And for every rolling $30 that you spend on beauty products, you get back a $3 extra buck. So I'll get back a $3 extra buck in a couple days. Then I'm getting back $4 on Ibotta for the good nights, and hopefully $6.20 on Shopkick. I will let you guys know in my Instagram stories if that goes through. It should though. So if we take everything that I got back minus what I paid, it makes everything completely free and a $4.35 moneymaker. So that is all I have for you guys in today's video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and leave me some comments down below. Let me know what deals you're grabbing at CVS this week. Let me know how your hauls are going for you. And if you have any questions too, you can leave them down there. That's it, you guys. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out.